YouTube, what is up, guys? I usually do live streams on Thursdays, but I'm doing a heart-to-heart video. This is a video that I've been meaning to do for a while now. It's way overdue, and it's really to just say two things. I'm sorry, and thank you, and listen to me, and let me get my feelings out, if you may, on the subject, if you want to hang out with me for a few minutes. And I'm gonna do exactly that, because I've been meaning to say this for such a long time. It's a really hard thing for me. I did always imagine that when I did this video, it'd be like a nice, beautiful day in nature, but boy, it's Ohio, and boy, it's raining. So I found a little picnic table. This is where I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna put much thought into it. I'm probably not even gonna edit it this much. I'm just gonna talk to you guys. Let me look at my life. I am the luckiest person in the world, and I know, and that's such a, there's not really a thing as luck, but I feel like there's a lot of people out there that work really hard and still don't get what they deserve. Like, they don't get an equal return for that hard work. I have worked very hard over the years, so hard. I still do. I love my work, and it's still, with that said, I'm the luckiest person in the world that I get to do this for my work. A big chunk of my career and my day-to-day job is just getting to hang out with my friends and family and do work with them that's fun and that I could put out into the world, and I get positive reactions and good feedback on that. And that is, like, I hope I never lose track of just how amazing that is. That is amazing. And sure, like, I put a lot on my plate, and there are times where I don't sleep enough, and there's times that I feel like I don't have the time to make the content and do the projects that I want to make. But in the end of the day, the week, the month, I'm still getting to ride my skateboard and, like, just laugh and smile and come up with dumb ideas and make them, and it's amazing. So that being said, that's not the I'm sorry part. Because that is the thank you part. The I'm sorry part is that I don't sacrifice family time. That's one thing I don't do. And I'm fortunate enough that some of my work actually involves my family. So that's great. When I used to actually get my son from the bus stop, I would hang out with him until I put him to bed, and then I would start working again. And I'm that's one thing that I'm so happy, and I think I'm doing right. I'm not a person that likes to say, like, look at the great things that I've done. But, like, I'm very proud. I'm very proud that I have been able to document and experience so many quality memories with my family, and I make it a day-to-day, and it's just the best thing in the world. So I don't sacrifice family time. But the way that I'm able to make that happen, of course, I sleep less, but I don't have time to sit on a computer and really give any time of day to all of the nice things and requests that are being made of me, of parents and people that watch my videos, and it breaks my heart. I wish I could reply to every comment, but not even beyond the comments. I get these things that, like, I just realize that I can't give attention to. Whether it's, like, a parent asking for me to make a little video for their child for their birthday, and I do some of this stuff, like, when I can, when it's right in front of me and I have a moment to do it, I absolutely do it. But I get so many requests in all of my inboxes and my emails and my comments. I get so much of this stuff to people that, like, totally deserve this clip. You know, you guys have been supporting me for all these years, and it's like, I can't take hours out of my day. Even an hour out of my day would be really hard. I can't do it to sit down and be like, all right, I gotta write this letter to this person, reply to this, like make this video, send it to that person. And it's really tough. And from the bottom of my heart, I am sorry. I'm not one of those people. A lot of people view saying sorry as like a weakness or like a non-manly thing. That's stupid, okay? Being able to say you're sorry and mean it from the bottom of your heart is a strength, and that comes from a strong person. So I mean it. I am so sorry, and in general, like, I want to be able to make some of the stuff, like the content that's, like, new and that sparks creativity and interest in my head. So I'm gonna need to scale back somewhere. Right now, with this quarantined world right now, and everything's up and down, it's like I kind of gotta work really hard, even harder. I kind of gotta work harder because it's just you know, no one's at work. There's just the economy's down, and that's if that's what it takes for me to, you know, and my family to maintain our life and stay safe and everything. It's like I'm gonna do it, but the world will bounce back. And when it does, I'm going to have to scale back in some places. You know, I have way too many passions, and I just want to do everything. It's not like I'm like that person that's like, you're working too hard, Andy. It's like, well, I love it. Like, I wish there was 72 hours in a day, and I wish I could do all of it. I wish I could do music. I wish I could do acting. I wish I could do a video game channel. I wish I could do all of this fun stuff. But, you know, there's only 24 hours in a day, and I have family time, and then there's work time, and then there's sleep. And there's hopefully some wind down time for me, because everyone needs breathing room and their own little space and just a way to enjoy the day. You have to have that every single day. So I've been making that happen in quarantine a little bit, but I'm gonna have to get to sacrifice some area of my workload so I can, you know, one, give more time to you guys. That's why I'm saying this, and I'm sorry. And then to actually do the projects, like the new projects, to let me evolve as a creator. So that's what I'm just saying. I'm not doing a live stream today. Instead of an update video tomorrow, I'm actually going to feature some skateboarding. And I have Ollie Roberts, my friend, skating coming tomorrow. And then the next 2 weeks are two of my good skateboarding family friends that is long overdue for the next 2 weeks. So you'll get some featured skateboarding. But that's it today, guys. I'm gonna do my best. But for all the people that I've missed, that I haven't been able to send that happy birthday message or just reply back or write a note, I'm so sorry. And I mean that. I hope that some of you people that I screwed up and I didn't reply to, I hope that you got to this point in the video and are seeing this. That's the reason I've been making, and I've just blown it on making this video. I meant to make this video 6 months ago or a year ago. I don't know. I have no concept of time anymore. But I'm glad I made it today, and I'm gonna try to do better. Right now, it's kind of hard to change anything about my life with this quarantined world. But I'm gonna ease up my workload, and I'm gonna try to be better for you, and I'm gonna try to make the content that in the back of my brain I really want to make while keeping all of my machines going. I love my life, and I love my work, and I just wanna, you know, I wanna, you know, escort it into the future on whatever that is. I don't know if the words are meaning what my brain is thinking, but I'm trying to get it out there. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me right here. I'm gonna go home and edit this, and I'm gonna put it up, and hopefully some of you guys watch it. I hope you guys are having a good time. And you know that little bit I said you got to have time for yourself. You got to have that. Don't forget that. But if you want something in life, whether it be a YouTube channel, a band, to write a book, to be an actor, to be a reality TV show person. I don't know why you'd want to be that, but if that's you, whatever you want to do, make a little bit of time every single day to work towards your goal, and you can make it happen. You absolutely can. And then at the end of the day, read a book, watch an episode of The Office or Parks and Rec. There's a new one tonight. Oh my gosh. It's like a Christmas present I never knew I was going to get. But do something for you. That's it. You guys have a good one. I will see you tomorrow. And then videos all weekend. They're fun. That is an old guy smoking. Don't smoke, people. But if, you know, that's not the point of this video. And he's just staring at me. He's far away. He can't hear this. He didn't hear me that I was judging his cigarette. Again, not the point of the video. Maybe he can't hear me. There's like not much things between us. This is weird, right? This is weird. We're both here at the end of the video, and it's weird. Music, you can end this awkward stuff. Oh, you're gonna leave me hanging, okay. Oh my gosh, he's getting closer. Like, maybe he can't hear me. Okay, he can't hear me now. Like, we're far away. And I'm not gonna film him. Oh, okay. I think now he is picking up dog poo in his yard, which is weird because I feel like he did just like look at me for a long time. Or maybe it doesn't know I exist. No, I'm like an all white in like a dark scenario. He can see me. Or maybe he can't. Oh, his wife's coming into the fray now. Oh, never mind. She heard me and she walked back inside. I don't really know what to. I can't believe you guys are still here. Who's here? Go to comments and write. Reindeers are great. if you made it to this far in the video. And I'm going to see. There's going to be a lot of confused people if they read the comments. But I'm going to see just how many people hung out with me with the old guy. Wife scenario. That's it. Okay, cool. I'm done. Reindeers are great. That's it. Bye.